Chimera has been injured while hunting. It will be unavailable for 10 minutes.
Not possible.
Now I know what Prisoner 7's plan was all along. He is rewriting the world with the artifact he stole, changing it all back to the age before the weird science, while turning the vampires into invincible monsters. The cult of Seven has been destroyed. I cut off the arms. Now I must go for the head. Does my nemesis really think that he could derail me by threatening Borgova? He should know me better by now.
I bet this maze is full of secret treasures.
What a relief. I was so worried that you had met your inevitable demise, and darkness had taken you into its kind embrace.
And we wouldn't want to worry about the ghost lady, right? Then worry about your old vampire friends storming through the city.
Vampires resilient to sunlight, just like you.
Need I remind you that I helped your father to defeat those bloodsuckers decades ago? We are not exactly best friends. First, you must seal the ink gate that led them here. Until then, I'll conceive another cunning plan.
There is already a slight flaw in your previous plan. I can't close any ink gates.
But I can, silly. Remember, stick to your trademark vampire hunting and leave the ink to me.
I still have doubts, but fine. Let's head to the Gothic Quarter. The ink spill destroyed the underground tunnels. But there's a temporary ink gate at the old port.
I might have something for you.
This place is crawling with bloodsuckers.
Listen to them. The children of the night. What music they make.
If you can call that commotion music.
Some survivors are trapped in the Gothic Quarter. Vampires will get to them soon. They need your help.
I can't do that.
With the garlic. We will drink your blood anyway.
Not while one of us is breathing.
We have all eternity to wait.
Seems like we found the survivors.
All three of them. Strength in numbers.
Keeping vampires at bay at a vegetable stall packed with garlic. Desperate, but impressive.
I'm honestly surprised that they made it this far.
Well then, time to slay more vampires.
Ah, what a breath of fresh air it is to see you, Van Helsing. We had to kill our wounded to prevent them from turning into these fiends. Where are the reinforcements?
We are the reinforcements. As always.
Then this quarter surely is doomed. I grew up here, you know.
Good. Then find your way to the fish market. The Ink Gate is there. Go.
We are forever in your debt. Give them hell. Goodbye.
Property of the Daily Stagecoach Robbery Association.
The enemy is attacking our surface headquarters. We need you back in the lair.
I can't do that.
I'm quite impressed with this lair.
The age of...
I'm ready, Van Helsing.
I'm sure the Faceless Tsar is not hiding under there.
son will do.
Big words from someone who has already lost Borgovia once.
You can't lose something you never had, you fool. We were only the enforcers of the true master. The shadow behind the curtain. The deathless king of the land.
You are lying.
Stole the source of his power, and only then could he defeat us. And he was so ashamed that he didn't tell his own son.
I don't want to disturb the traditional showdown with a vampire, but that gaping hole must be the inky that Vlados mentioned.
Good. Let's deal with them, and you can close it down.
Your Chimera has returned from a successful hunt. Return to the lair to receive the spoils of the hunt.
Weeknight seminars for amateur monster hunters. Performed by the famous Von Helsing. 5 gold only.
Ha ha ha!
danger. I need water.
Poor soul was torn apart by vampires. Not much time left for him.
The pain is almost gone, but my veins are on fire. Oh, something just moved inside me.
The transformation is already underway. He will rise as a bloodsucker in a few hours.
Are you talking about me? Am I seeing a ghost? So thirsty.
Thirst will be the least of your problems. Oh, wait.
I have seen this hundreds of times, but it still makes me tremble with rage. Take him to the lair, Katarina. Maybe Count Vlados can do something.
Remember how confident I was about closing the gate? Well, it might be a bit more difficult than I thought.
What do you mean by difficult? Should I run? Will Borgova survive?
It will be fine. You'd better step back, though. Blackgate, dissolve! And let this world be healed!
When your father liberated Borgovia, he imprisoned the vampire princes in the impossible tombs. But somebody has broken the seals on their crypts, so they are swarming back to Borgova. With a vengeance, obviously.
Then I will close those fancy tombs again.
The impossible tombs are in a pocket realm of the Ink, where only the dead souls can go.
And how am I supposed to get there?
First, you have to die!
Don't get ahead of ourselves. Said realm, which is called the Nightmare Hollow, can be accessed from here through unique ink gates that only the mediums can open.
Splendid. Do you happen to know a good medium around here?
I might know someone. A lady they call Fata Morgana, who once helped me as a young ghost to stay in the mortal world. She used to live on the circus island of the Dark Carnival.
Your Chimera has returned from a successful hunt. Return to the lair to receive the spoils of the hunt.
We are ready.
The wounded man you rescued in the Gothic Quarter is adjusting well to his situation.
Is he a happy vampire now?
What is happiness for us, creatures of the eternal night and pain? Not turning into a ravaging monster? I can guide him, like a true master of dark arts that I happen to be.
time to teach him a lesson.
Domovoy in the ticket booth. Kill him, quick!
He seems rather harmless. And I've already killed my share of Domovoys for 2 lifetimes. Can you stop crying and tell me what's going on?
My first day at work. Many nice tickets to sell, but nobody coming. Everybody went crazy at Dark Carnival.
Crazy enough to hire a monster as a ticket seller?
Everyone got tortured to death by evil clowns. No one else was volunteering but me.
I wonder why.
Want to buy a ticket? A nice ticket? A good price?
Fine, but I want to watch this apocalypse from a front row seat.
Getting soft, Van Helsing.
I've killed thousands of creatures without mercy. But that's not an excuse to lose all humanity.
Oh my, he's still wailing. Can I kill him then?
I'm so happy. I would do anything for first guest. Just ask. I'm so good with bombs.
A domovoy with an affection for bombs. What a surprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Dark Carnival presents for your entertainment the most magnificent spectacles. Evil clowns, killer acrobatics, and mad fire eaters. Enter! Oh, a visitor. Who might you be, good sir?
My name is Van Helsing, and she is...
And here he is, ladies and gentlemen. The legend we've been waiting for to spice up our contest. Let the Hunter Games begin! Bring me his head and win the prize.
You can't be serious.
I really should have a bow for this kind of deal.
May the odds be in our favor!
Yeah.
This one looks suspiciously well-fed for a stray dog. Let's hope he is not on a human diet.
Outsmart yourself is such a pointless struggle. Submit to this blade and die. Never, you soulless creature.
Do I really see multiple versions of the same person?
Me and myself are having a fatal misunderstanding. Kill him before the wretched one sins more. Why not kill all of us? That would be fitting into our pathetic lives.
All right, I'll help, but I want an explanation.
Thanks for saving my life.
Explain.
Someone cracked an old magic mirror by mistake at the bazaar. It came to life and started calling itself the Wretched One. The mirror creates evil duplicates of anyone who steps in front of it.
So that's where all these lunatics are coming from.
That's all I know. The mirror is protected by her creations in the living quarters.
I'll put an end to this madness once and for all.
Thank you. What a sight for sore third eyes. Lady Katarina, how long has it been? A millennium?
Please, it was only a century or so.
I'd honestly love to hear about her reckless ghost days, but I must get to the Nightmare Hollow immediately.
The ink is in turmoil. A faceless presence appeared in the heart of darkness, reaching out to our world, shaping the creation itself.
Yes, he's the one I'm looking for. What other reason would I have to travel to the land of the dead?
I can help you in your insane quest, but I must ask you something in return. Our community has survived the vampires and even Fulmagatti's rule. But now the Ringmaster's madness is threatening to destroy us all. Kill him for us.
He just made me the primary target of an insane circus crowd. I'd do that for free.
Or for sheer survival.
Nice day for some awesome heroics. What do you think?
Teach him a lesson.